Okay, actually, Bunzies up and his fire's out, yo. Any sunlight. Alright. Oh. So we're chilling today. We're just gonna play a bit of Firefight Simulator and then we may hit up some Planetary Annihilation later on. We will see. Have to let me know if there's any lag or anything. In game, there's probably going to be a little bit, especially with this boogie bus. We're off to the races. Yeah, I'm saying the game set. Oh, that's just a touch. Ah. Back down a little bit. Last of all. Hard? A lot to me, like, because, so yeah, we're just going to chill. We're going to play some Firefight Simulator. We're going to play some other games, like. I'm gonna try and do a longer stream today. What I might end up having to do is I might end up having to stop the YouTube stream and then restart the YouTube stream just so I can edit the VOD at like 4 hours. Simply because it's all a little bit derpy on that end. One of them. Pretty sure at the end of this tunnel we hit a res area and we need to slow the hell down. A single lane. Really need to sort my sensitivity out for when I'm playing games like this as well, because it's a bit too much when we had the recall.
Unit 1 to dispatch. Unit 1 approaching scene.
Dispatch to all units. Unit 1 on scene assuming command. Continue working
the fire. See, that shit's so stupid. They shouldn't be there before we turn up and then park in the way.
Command, we've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power.
Thank you.
Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
All right, Chief. I'll break it open. I'll need to get a tool first.
All right, we need to grab a tool ourselves.
Windows open, boss.
All
right, I'll follow you. Yes, Commander.
Go around.
Make them safe, boss.
Just casually walking in fire. Time to go and get holes. That's all from this one.
Don't forget, we've got victims in there.
Victim safe, boss.
Right, get in there, boys. Yo. Oh, okay. They're not down. This is a sweet spot. Point two. Ready? Where is the fuse? Just a little bit. I'm out of here, coach. Fucking hell. The electrical fire going off. That's basically what's restarting the fires. I need to find a few box, man. On the way. Got a feeling it's at the back of the house. Been in there, so. We'll see. Yeah. There it is. I was out there though. I was out there. And it literally sat there and said it. Feels bad, man. Oh, gotta be back on. Get all this nice and quenched, yo. I'm actually enjoying this. Like, this is one of them games where time sink, a little bit of a time passer. Interested to see what the bigger buildings look like. Fired up behind the deer. Yeah. So yeah, I think you've got to like rescue all the dudes before you can switch the electricity off. That's what I feel. We started Boston before we got hit by Flint. I think my best option is to in the tacos straight away. Get, do us like, get the tacos at all. Get the guy to break all. Same guy. Get him to remove. Victim. And then he dropped the tacos. Found all the victim outside. Get the electric. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Okay. Windows. Please. Okay. Too many chaos. Alright. Think we'll hit up. Okay. Now, a couple of others. There's a multiplayer. So you can get other people. Button there. But when you're playing randos, you can't delete a lot of. I am thinking of playing some Planetary Annihilation, like, playing in that game for when I play with JJ and stuff like that, to get a bit more knowledge about it, and what's best, and best avenue to build. Simply so, start doing one, like that, but not winning me, I'll just go fucking asteroid. That's better. Not shaky. So.
Dispatch to Unit 1. Evacuation status of the warehouse is unknown. We have reports there may be victims inside.
Unit 1 to dispatch. Copy that.
Run away, Jack. Never come back. No, oh, no. No more. DMCA. Alright, we're hella speed and we're catching the fire that left before us. I'm surprised at how well this game's optimized as well. Like, it's really, really well optimized for this voxel. Thoughts that are going off. Little knocks are laggy here and there, but. Pretty darn smooth. Come on, bro. Ten. I think he's respecting the fucking goddamn speed limit. Oh no, he's got 10 to do. That's what. Get pulled up. Get started.
Command, we've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box.
Alright, let's find the fuse box. Knock it off. Obviously, probably inside. Looking on the outside now just to see if there's a box anywhere.
On a 360 check, a shelving unit is collapsed.
Oh. On a
360 check, the fires are rapidly spreading.
I'm on it.
Supply lines ready to go, boss.
On a 360 check, something inside is blocking the door at the front of the building.
Command, I found a survivor.
Okay, boss. We
360 check complete.
Τα χωχτώ.
The supply line is ready to go, boss.
Look at this pipe. To be known. Drop this. Not them. No. Alright. Go and get an axe. Break that door in.
Victim safe, boss.
Oh. Don't be robbing me hoes, you cunt. Be your own. Oi, dickhead. Alright, I need the axe. Get them working the issue, I suppose. Shouldn't really be standing up here because I'm kind of ass. The vich out of here. I need to pry too. Get Vicky Vich out. These guys are just keeping the fire at bay while I just sort this out, and then we'll get on with extinguishing it once I find the fuse box. Unconscious victim in the main hall. Fight to that.
Yes, Commander.
Oi, Dave. Do that. I still don't know where the fuse box is. I'm guessing it'll ping me once all the victims are safe. Just good, good, and good.
Victim is safe, boss.
Fires. Ain't saying shit, really. Aim for the bottom, obviously. Take this shit out and hoping there's no sparks that are gonna just keep reigniting. Need to try and get over that corner behind this fork. I think that's what caused the fire to be. Pretty sure in that back corner there's gonna. Fire is big, like. Alright, let's set these up, these guys up properly. On there.
Okay, boss. I'll put that fire out.
In there.
I'll put out that fire.
I'm on. I'll put that fire out.
Need to start thinking about it a bit more logically, you know what I mean? Attacking the fire from multiple directions, quench that bitch quicker. The roof, that's gonna be the, if that catches, then. Trying to hold on for dear life there, that fire looking at it. Like, I'm gonna start up, and I'm gonna stop again. Yeah, fast mission. I don't know why this keeps starting back up. Come on. Come on, you can do it. That's gonna start back up there. Yo, the beast. How are you doing, buddy? Put my mics on and stuff. You can hear me. What are you doing today, bud? gonna make my day. Oh yeah. Takes a lot to make my day these days, my dude. Alright. Oh, so there's a way in at the side there. Alright, let's charge out of here. Let's get out of here in a minute. Move this guy up to the...
I'm on. I'll put that fire out, boss.
Let's rotate. Hopefully you can get around there, and so average time expired. Yeah, I've completed. Thank you for that follow the beast, I appreciate it. How are you doing today anyway? But yeah, I should have attacked from this side here as well. Thank you for that subscription. Appreciate. Appreciate your face. Thing about fire, it's so hard to like control in fucking real life, so it's like, come on. Are you gonna add in mechanics that basically make it spread with a fart? That's literally what happened. Alright. Back it from this side. We should be able to get it done. Come on. And there, because that's, dude. Stop coming back, you shit. The fuse box on. No. I think there's a fuse box that keeps reigniting all this. I really do appreciate that subscription, my dude. I really do. You're having a fantastic day, and I appreciate it so much. As we fail at quenching the fire quick enough, you know, like losing hard XP with it, so I'll probably run just to give it a try. Try and get done quick and out, I know the layout's a bit better. Boxes, man. So bad. Get through there. Come on, bro. It. We did it. Yay. Thing is, well, if you leave like a little bit, it just sparks another fire somewhere else. So you've got to be really goddamn careful with this place. it's like so stacked with just paper, and the mechanics of the game actually like make it so. Yeah, it is just derpy. Here we go. Did it eventually. Oh, there's the fuse box. But it's not active. Okay, interesting. But he actually killed the power themselves. But now that I know it's that back door and we can attack it from all sides, we could probably get ourselves into, like, get ourselves done it like 2 times, maybe 3 times quick. Okay. I got a ton of XP though, I'm just slow on it. Alright, let's do a different mission. There's some like basic ones that we need to do. What's this? Hot dog downtown. Burning newsstand. Offices. Alright, so I think we'll work in this sector now and get all these missions done. Start with the hot dog stand. Buy some fire extinguisher. Job done. And I work our way through. Still waiting for me package of new vapes to arrive, man. Dude, why would you even park there? Go, out your way. That's it. I meant to move out the way, give you clearance, and that's the first time I've seen like wonky AI like. Yeah, we'll do all the downtown stuff now. Get all that fucking figured out. Then there should be 2 more missions in this area that we can unlock.
It kinda seems like we're aiming for these talks.
I don't mean to, man. Mean to. It's so sensitive. I feel like this would benefit from a wheel as well, to be fair, like a steering wheel. What the? Dude. No, I didn't. I drove past them. And he just carried on driving into me once. Yeah, okay. Okay. Wonder if, like, after so many cars you hit, it basically fails the mission. I've got a feeling that knocks XP off, like, but. Remember, there's lights on. This thing is like a big long chungus. It's got like a command center in the back of it, you see. When you got the command center in the back, it just adds pure room. That shouldn't even be there to begin with. Oh, a little bit of lag as we load into Midtown. Feels bad, man. I suppose the reason why this mission's here is not to put out the fire, really. It's more because anytime like a hot dog stand or anything like that's going, like, being used is midday, high traffic. So it's more of like the driving side of things. Which, in that case, we're doing a really bad job and we've lost a lot of XP. So, that's bad, man. Oh, oh. Bro, I missed him? What do you mean? Missed his little funky ass. Get out the way. We're coming through. There's gonna be some cars that don't move out the way properly. I can see it now. Like part in the Red Sea. Yeah.
Unit 1 to dispatch. Unit 1 approaching sea.
Oh damn, it's actually engulfed from the out. Okay.
Command, we've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power. Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
Okay. Don't know where the actual fuse box is, like, but you know. Meant to be checking for it. Extinguisher, no. Pry tools, axe compartment. I just like opening everything up, to be fair. Should be. They want us to do is all with fucking fire extinguishers. Can't be. There's fucking hoses and shit.
Yes, sir.
They just have the wrong machine. I'll give you one. Get it. No, it is. It's fire. Oh, shit. Don't do what I did. Don't step in fire, guys. It's... Fire extinguisher. I thought this had fucking attack lines in it. What the? hell's going on, like? All things open. That's going to be spreading a little bit. Like, I thought we had the attack lines inside of here. Like, no. Ow. Posting our feet a little bit. Oh, we do have health. Didn't even realize that. Bottom right hand corner, but it goes up pretty rapidly once we get out the fire. Okay, cool. So I need to remember that this one just has fire extinguishers on it, and that's it. Not to be trying. Which is weird to me. Should have selected another vehicle, to be fair. 50 kilometers on the road, slow. Yeah. Would have helped if my team. Oh, would have grabbed some hoses as well, likely. Right, actually, take that bad boy out. Easier. I don't know whether it's just that vehicle as well, because it's a command vehicle where they basically just sit there and ignore shit. I give one of the guys a fire extinguisher, told him to basically do the hose and neon. I need a fuse, like. Headlights on. All for realism. Ooh, Jack, get out the way. No. God damn. Welcome to epicfails.com. I do think controllers would be a bit better on this, to be fair. Just for the driving itself, like as for anything as the person, it's kind of a keyboard and mouse. But I do think like controller would be a little bit better for driving. Or steering wheel for driving.
Dispatch to Unit 1. The newspaper stand is now fully engulfed.
Right. Don't need to do any of that shit. We just need to jump out, grab what we need. That boy down. next thing. He sets up a hose and everything. What a weenie. Blow. Fuck off. Then, like, 2 minutes, bro. Alright, one more dance arm to do. This one. Alright, you can switch the fire truck. Alright, we can't do that one yet. We haven't got the right truck. Okay. Same there. Not the truck. I'm great, and this game's fun, dude. Like, it's a simulator game. You're fighting fires, of course. Probably better and more fun with more people. But I'm chilling. I'm having fun. You know, that's all that matters. How are you, my friend? How have you been? Zeffy, how you doing, buddy? So yeah, we're just chilling, man. Feed that as co-op support as well once. Get the game. Put it work. Check keymailer.com, dude. See if you, like, put a request in for it on keymailer.com. Give it, like, a couple of days, and if you don't get it, then obviously you'll have to buy it. But Keymailer do have it on there. I bought it myself. Where are you from? I'm from the UK, dude. England, Liverpool. You have applied. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Well, if you get it, dude, hit me up. Hit me up. I'm down for co-op. I've been trying to convince some of the teammates to get it, like, you know, so we can play some things. I think it'll be a really fun game to play together, like. You're in Turkey. Awesome, man. Awesome. Hope you're staying safe. Yeah, I really enjoy me simulator games, especially them, like, the ones that act with realism, you know what I mean? Like, obviously, if you crash in the game and stuff like that, it doesn't, like, wipe your vehicle out and stuff, but, like, the way the fire's spread and the way, like, it interacts, and you've got back drafts as well, you've got fucking, like, the water's kind of realistic in what it does. The fires, obviously, in real life, you'd attack from the bottom, stop them from spreading and stuff like that. That kind of thing I appreciate in a game, and I enjoy more because it adds to the immersion. Sounds as well are really on point. So I actually rate this game really, like, as one of the the best games that like kind of hits the nail on the head when it comes to like kind of like the realism you want from a simulator. So yeah, I really do like it. There are certain things that like I think could do with a bit of tweaking and do like be brought up a little bit to make it a bit better and a bit more immersive. But other than that, I feel that the game might get boring after a couple of hours. Same game. Well, each location and each fire is different, dude. So it's all different. Actually, we should do that. Yeah, each mission is different. There's not one mission that's the same. It's all different. So it's different apartment blocks. The fires act differently in different places. Different challenges. So you'll have like grease fires, you'll have electrical fires, you'll have the backdrafts, which then cause more fires. You know what I mean? So you're right, it can. I'm not going to say it can't. It can get boring. But I think they do a really good job at like mixing it up. You know what I mean? And it's also not just about like fires. You've got to like save victims. You've got to break windows for visibility. You can use the like the hose on the ladder and stuff like that on the back of the vehicle. And yeah, like you can literally do quite a bit in it. Bro, get wiped out, dinguses. That's what you get for not moving out the way. So yeah, where I do agree, I also think they've done a good job of balancing it. And unless you're not, like if you're playing by yourself, yeah, it can kind of get to that point. But I feel like if you're with a group and you're all chatting, you're having fun, you're working together, you know what I mean? It can prolong the life of the game a lot. So, again, just my opinions. You may play it and feel completely different when you... But it was on sale, like, 20 to 25% off the other week, and I was like, you know what, I'll grab it. Swear to God. Vehicle, man. The Chungus. It is what it is. Like every game, no, like you could play it, spend X amount of money on like a fucking a AAA game, and then that AAA game ends up being like boring after like what, 8 hours, 9 hours worth of play. You know what I mean? It's the same with every game. At least this one, it's cheap. You know, it's not like a massive amount of money. You know what I mean? And you get what you want, like, you get what you want out of it. That's what brought me, like, what drew me to Farming Simulator in the past, you know? It was, like, pretty cheap. Quite an extensive game, quite a lot of different actions you can do in the game. And, you know, if you get bored of it, you put it down. Oh, I was nearly there, bro. And you come back to it later on down the line. Where's my box? I need to stop hitting things, man.
Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
Alright, we can skip this. We just need fire extinguishers and get over there and I'm out. No, it's not that one. Not that one. Not that one. That one, not that one, that one, that one. A little bit of lag. You know, and the fact that it's an open map as well, like, there's many sectors to the map. Like, yeah. It's actually kind of good. Why aren't you running, bro? It's a fire, you dingus. The other guy's just chilling, yeah, he's not even like running at the fire. He's like, oh yeah, we've got time, bro, we've got time. It's only a campfire, like, small fire to be doing. Like these ones, when it's like a vehicle, it's more about the driving to get XP than it is about the putting the fire out. The fire is just like the end goal, if that makes sense. So yeah, it took like two minutes to do. So it's more about the driving and stuff like that, and like the based around like rush hour as well, so there's more cars on the road and stuff. So like the pretty short missions, it's more about driving a newer truck. Command, walk, and rescue. Alright, so I've already done this one. Any of the new ones show up as white. So I've got Smoky Bungalow. Can we do this? Alright, so we use both of them. They're the command vehicles, basically. We'll trust what it's asking us to use, which is Frozen Beer. We have the one with the... Yeah. Good, we're good. But yeah, we're going to hit this one up next. And we've got two new fires over there. This. No, I've already done that. It says new mission, but I've already done it. And then we've got the office burnout, which I can't do yet. I don't pay for them. Oh, we can now. We've got enough XP to be able to do the office build.
We'll put the offices out, man.
So yeah, it's super fun, super chill. If we can get a team together for it, then it'll be even better, like. Squad of four. Little bit of lagsies in my life. Not long. The drive. Like literally on the other side of that hill. Swing wide, baby. This time, like, the mid-turn is a little bit laggy, like, when you're driving. But it is what it is. Just the one place on the whole map that's, like, kind of derpy. Once you arrive, it, like, kind of evens out a little bit. Okay. I found a fuse box. Alright, first things first, fuse box, victims, all that good stuff.
Fire department, is there anybody in here?
clear fire escape. We can access different smoke.
So, if we use the rear fire escape, we can get in there. Alright, these guys should be doing this. Let the truck up, you dinguses. I'm gonna tell these where to, you know, go, name, and all that crap. Electricity's done. Teach this bad boy. And then we tell the AI to grab that dude. Take the wall out, get in there. And yeah, we should be good, man. The rear fire escape and what's going on. So fire's like kind of secondary right now.
Victim is safe, boss.
Need to get in here and fucking find out where to go. More downstairs. I go down that way. Oh, I missed the floor. Okay. You missed the floor.
Fire department! Is there anybody in here? Fire department! Call out!
Alright, he's in there. We need to fight towards him. He's got that one, so yeah, we need to go and get a hose now and get in here and fucking put that fire out to get that victim out now. Also need to check that they've actually hooked up the main hose for the... No, they haven't. A gang of fucking idiots. Ah, oh, dude, but I didn't get in there in time, man. That one victim died up top. Had a pain in the booty hole.
Man, we've got electrical fires being relit
sparks. Find a fuse box and cut them.
I'll do a 360 check.
Get this set up right away.
On the 360 check, we have a back entrance that's unlocked. If we use the rear fire escape, we can access different floors. On the 360 check, the parking lot is clear and medical teams are on standby. Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
Told them to go and get a fucking hose, and they're basically sitting there going, no, fuck you. Alright, now we're gonna go straight up the bloody stairs. This is the one we died because of earlier on, you see. Casually walk through some fire. Go to the top floor, grab this dude.
Hey, Chief, don't forget, we've got victims in there.
I think you got them all, bro. I realize I'm talking to a fucking AI right now. Why isn't he picking up a fucking hose? They should be going down and establishing a new one. If they come to me, I'm going to be so mad.
I'm with you, boss. Lead the way.
Here we go.
I'm on it. Okay, boss. I'll put that fire out.
Yeah, the AI is a little bit derpy. Just a little bit. Casually standing up underneath a fucking fire. Oh, as you do. Really need to get better at this, like establishing it all. I'm indecisive when it comes to like getting in there, attacking the fire and stuff. dudes. What I don't understand, right, that the fire end up in like six different locations, and they can't have all just been electrical. Doesn't make sense.
Got it.
Oh, God. He's gonna go get a axe, and this is a backdraft, which is another mechanic in the game, which is kind of cool. Oh. Four people in a fucking cupboard putting the fire out. Safe! Need to check to see if babes arrived. Today should be the day. If Royal Mail's doing the job, that is. Give that a sec. They got chopping up farms if they've got it or not. Waiting for a fresh batch. So I can start tinkering with like me mount. That one. Try chimney chaos if we can. I can see. Want to get on the top hours of. The T-Rex, it has the adjustable arm and that, and I'm going to need somebody to attack the roof. With the smaller engines, they don't have the base to be able to do it, so... Fucker decided to break right in front of me. What do you mean? Didn't really. Oh, you can fuck right off, bro. Oh, okay. I like the way it's just these casuals walking around. I keep crashing the car. It's like derpy, not the vehicle, the fire engine, whatever words. Go on, derpy, man. Heads up, people!
Command, we've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power.
Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
On a 360 check, we have fires in the living room area, spread to the dining room and kitchen. Heads up, on a 360 check, the chimney looks like it might collapse. Just be careful.
Hey.
On a 360 check, we have a back door that's locked. Command, I found a survivor. On a 360 check, we have a civilian in the room on the right side of the building. Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
Alright, there's the attack hoses. Where the fuck is me, hose? These guys are meant to set this shit up, you see. Don't, because they can't.
got your back, boss.
Acknowledge. I'll follow you.
I've got your back, boss. I'm on it. I've got your back, boss.
Oh, boys. Did he take him out or take the dude out or what? Conscious victim in the bedroom. Oh, he's got him, honey. Just didn't put him on the fucking bed. Can't save the victim because he doesn't have the
Yes, Commander.
He's not gonna put him down, dude. Come on, man. That's so annoying. Can't do shit, dude. Fucking motherfuckers walking around with him on his back. There is the ladder, basically. A little bit different. There's more water as well. I can't command the AI from up here either. Of course it has, because a fucking dingus over there. Alright, considering it's bugged, we're gonna have to just fucking whip them in. Because he's literally sitting there running around with a fucking body on his shoulders. I think we're gonna switch. Violation.